dead keen on getting out for a bit of a look today, so chuck the gun in and we'll get out for a bit of a nosy in a spot that I know has got a few animals floating around in, but hopefully we can find something today. If not, it's all good just to get out in the bush all the same. And yeah, I'll keep you posted.
No, I will.
Alright, cheers.
Bye.
For the kids to learn what footprints are and how fresh they can be. You see how the animals come in and out the bush and use certain tracks and stuff like that. Dripping. A bit more stripping from the raw. Alright, keep walking up, honey. Watch where you put your feet. That's it. You're doing a good job, honey. See any prints in it, hun? Well, that was a bit of a shame. The fresh stuff that we just sort of had stumbled across. Where were those two pigs, honey?
Two.
Yeah, there was two just down there. But where did you hear that noise? Where did you hear the noise down there?
Over there.
Yeah, just down over there. And there was two pigs just tucked away. They're only sort of 50, 40 or 50 pounders, just littlies. But there was two of them. And they heard us just up here talking about this, the dig up that they'd been doing. And yeah, they just sort of snuck around. Then I loaded up, but they'd snuck through the bush, and then I could hear them just disappearing, so it was good.
Let's hope we find some more.
What'd you think? You got a bit scared, didn't you? It's okay. It's okay.
Well, let's hope we can find something to
They make a loud noise when they crash away, don't they? But it was good.
Let's hope we find something to eat.
It was all good. That's what it's all about. Alright, we'll keep moseying along this track, eh? Back this way, honey. Down this way, honey. Just a bit more stripping you can see there, obviously from the raw, but it's always good to see when you come into sort of newish areas that there's obviously animals floating in and out. Yeah. Oh. Pig or a deer, you think? Okay, hold on. Let's get down here. Another big hoof print.
Yeah, and that's a big deer.